Alright, today I thought I would do a tutorial on downloading and installing CamStudio. Basically this guy right here. CamStudio is a free screen recorder for the Windows operating system. It's open source and the source code was released under the GPL. For those of you who haven't used a screen recorder before, basically how they work is they take pictures or snapshots of your desktop or computer screen and then save those pictures into a video file. It also has the option, should you have it enabled, to record audio from your microphone at the same time. Anyway, using CamStudio, you can record tutorials like I'm doing now, record demonstrations, or whatever. So your next question probably is, well, where do I get CamStudio? Well, if you search Google for CamStudio, you're probably going to come to this page within your first 10 results or so, camstudio.org. While you can get CamStudio here, this website hasn't been updated in a while. The version they have here is CamStudio 2.0. A few years ago, there's a slightly newer version, CamStudio 2.5 beta, that I believe had some bug fixes and other updates. You can get the CamStudio 2.5 beta at CNET, Major Geeks, or Brothersoft. You don't have to type out these whole addresses. You could just go to, say, download.com in the Windows section, search for CamStudio, and CamStudio 2.5 is going to be probably your first or at least your second result. I'm not going to download it right now. I already have it on my computer. Anyway, to go through a quick rundown of the installation procedure, here I've copied CamStudio into this test folder. If you notice, it's a zip file. There's actually no real installer. You just pretty much extract it and run it from the folder you extracted it to. To do that, just left click on it, then right click on it, go down to extract all, and the extraction wizard will pop up. You just go through this, click next, and it's going to ask you if you want to extract CamStudio into a folder inside the folder where it's sitting, a subfolder inside the folder where the zip is. You can just go ahead and click next to do that, and it's going to ask you if you want to show the extracted files. You can go ahead and click finish, and we have our CamStudio folder here inside the folder where the zip was. The actual CamStudio program is this recorder.exe. Just double click on it to open it. You may get an error message saying that you're missing some DLLs. The MFC71, MSVCP, or MSVCR, one of these three guys. If you get this error message, you can download these DLL files from the camstudio.org dev page. camstudio.org/dev, this address right here. As you can see here, these three DLLs are listed here at the bottom, MFC71, MSVCP71, and MSVCR71. If you can't get to the dev page, you could just search Google for them individually, like MFC71 DLL, put that in the search bar and just hit search. Here you can get it from DLL files. If you can't find the DLL file on Google, what you could do is go to Microsoft's own site or search Microsoft's site. Now, after you've downloaded these three DLLs, to install them, there's not really too much to it. Just select them, then either copy or drag them into the same folder that you extracted CamStudio to. Then try running CamStudio again. If it still doesn't work, you may have to copy them into your C/Windows/System32 directory. This is for Windows 2000 and Windows XP anyway. And then after you've copied them into this folder, you'll have to restart your computer. Assuming you can get CamStudio running, the next thing you might want to consider is downloading some codecs. I like to use what are known as lossless codecs. They allow me to save and edit my video without losing any noticeable quality. Then once I get done editing, I can export into a lossy format like DivX or Xvid or something. A popular lossless codec for screen recording is the CamStudio lossless codec. You can get that at camstudio.org. Down near the middle of the page, you've got the CamStudio codec 1.4.zip and CamStudio codec 1.4.exe. You're probably going to want this exe file right here. It has an installer built into it. The installer can make things a little bit easier. Now, other than the CamStudio lossless codec, another one I like is the Lagerith lossless codec. You can get that here at this address. The other one I like is FFDshow. Rather than downloading DivX, XFIT, and a whole bunch of other codecs, FFDshow has a bunch of those codecs built into one package. Another good site to find codecs is videohelp.com. If you go there, just scroll about maybe one-fifth of the way down from the top of the page, and under Lists, over on the left-hand side, look for Tools. Then you come to another big collection of links and look for codecs and click on that, and you should have a big collection of codecs here that you can download. Keep in mind these codecs can't be used with CamStudio until you install them.